Are mental disorders transmissible? A study in Finland suggests they can be in some cases. They found that young people with mood, anxiety, and eating disorders often are part of social networks with friends who also have mental health disorders. But researchers say it's also possible the connection happens because young people are more likely to seek mental health treatment if their friends struggle with mental issues.